There's no way all these events are coincidental. The Justice League would have heard about this. They should be here right now, but they're not.
We're in a whole heap of trouble.
It means either the Justice League are no more, or what the Syndicate told the world about the Justice League being on a mission wasn't true.
You mean the Syndicate lied? But aren't they heroes?
Let's keep a closer eye on Clarkson. Whatever he reports, we can assume the opposite is true.
Even his article on alligators not being good house pets?
Okay, that one is true. Come on!
Come on, Mr. J! This place is too weird, even for me!
No, I love it! The chaos is so invigorating! I'll fit right in!
If you say so!
Maybe another squad member can handle this. What's this again? Oh, right. I got it. That thing Waller gave me is not gonna go off if I take this, right?
huh?
Oh! Flower power.
Thank you.
want to challenge me.
Exactly, smart.
Find a good use for it.
Guess I don't have a spell that covers this.
Yet more proof that only I deserve to be the one true speedster.
Thank you.
world and finding cool stuff?
That Lexicogram app is really taking off, huh? Really? No way. Fascinating. Thank you, sir. Amazing! Did you get all that, Jimmy? What an informative interview. That eyewitness saw a member of the syndicate failing to stop an act of crime. What is so important that Superwoman would leave Harley Quinn and the Joker running around? They aren't the usual actions of a superhero.
When we first got here, take her down with ease.
Hey. Ow! I'm hurt my brain!
I think the sushi's arrived!
What's going on?
Arr! Catch of the day!
Harley, no!
Ivy Lady! Big sea monster roaming the seas!
We need shelter. Can you accommodate us in the Hall of Doom until we figure out what it wants?
Sea not safe! Hide us!
What? No! That sea monster dragged away the Hall of Doom and my friend! And you're going to help me get them back, aren't you? You shall now see. Mother Nature can be a powerful ally when you side.
Simply wow!
wonderful little party treat.
Perfect for the clown who has everything. Now, if I could just find my socks. Ooh. Looks like someone wants to see a magic trick.
Thank you.
Jesus! Looks like the joke found me.
Really? No way. Fascinating. Thank you, sir. Amazing! Did you get all that, Jimmy? What an informative interview. That eyewitness saw a member of the syndicate failing to stop an act of crime. What is so important that Superwoman would leave Harley Quinn and the Joker running around? They aren't the usual actions of a superhero.
No.
Absolutely not. Something big.
Ah!
I do a show with this on it?
I hear
what can I say? All this yabbering makes me hungry. I like my flapjacks like I like my motorbikes. Extra greasy with plenty of grit. So yeah, enough about Batman. You probably already know for one of them geeks, he packs a mean punch and ain't above playing dirty. So let me clue you in on what Rust Bucket and Mr. I Run Fast were up. These two, they didn't end up in no orphanage. Nah, down to the hottest bit of town. Yeah, the Fire Pit Energy Plant. Oh man, I love the sweet toxic smell of nuclear fire and molten rock. So them heroes are left wrapped in chains, an improvement on wool, and dangling down in the pits. Flash does that freaky vibration thing and slips out. Cyborg, he just pops them links like your main man, Lobo Wood. Though neither of them geeks think to maybe keep the chains, upgrade their look. They're mighty handy when you want to mount a big old bounty on your hog.
This isn't something I was designed for.
Thank you. I seen this before?
Glorious enough for the mighty Sinestro.
Yo, Harley! I did it!
So I gotta deal with this? It's a good thing I'm awesome. Nice! Now I just need a celebratory catchphrase. Something along the lines of...
lexicogram app is really taking off, huh?
Did I take a wrong turn?
Glutton for punishment, eh? Either that, or you just can't keep away because of my animal magnetism. So back for the space chumps. They managed to get the band back together. They figured that's the most likely place to get any answers as to why they're here. So the super friends were gonna need some serious firepower to knock a hole in that thing. My kind of logic. Man, now that's talking about. Sure, it's surrounded by space dogs and needs juicing up, but that's where all the fun's at. As ever, the flying mouse got a plan. Beats me where he got his blackboard from. He wants those three to get that mega cannon juiced up. Without one. This item, it's so shiny.
It appears my hunt for strange and exotic treasure wasn't a waste after all.
Thank you.
should have just the tech to deal with this. Huh. This isn't something I was designed for. Need a celebratory catchphrase. Some kinds of booyah.
Did you see that new reception bot at LexCorp?
So foolish.
Thank you.